As night fell, I made my way back outside for some night skiing, an incredible time to enjoy the outdoors and snow that had accumulated through the day. After a few fun runs and a busy night ahead, I took some time to chill out and rejuvenate in a traditional onsen spa. Then it was over to a bar where we were treated to a traditional Japanese drumming performance.